What's up, y'all? It's your girl Naima, and I'm back with another video. Before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure you follow me on all my social medias. Links will be in the description. So, y'all, this video is gonna be a daily vlog, a day in my life, and today I'm going on like a movie day with my best friend. We're going to see Mean Girls, the new Mean Girls that just came out. So yeah, and then I'm taking my cousin to get a piercing, and I think she going to Target, but that's if we got time, because me and my best friend movie is at 5 o'clock, but of course we gotta, you know, be on our way around like 4:30, so it's 3 o'clock now. So yeah, once I take my cousin to her appointment, after that, you know, I need to be heading towards my best friend. So if we got time, maybe, then yeah, but if not, then y'all know. But yeah, so I just wanted to vlog today because I haven't really vlogged. I did film a New Year's reset video, but I didn't like the outcome of it and all that, so I'm not gonna be posting it. The video didn't go how I planned to, and then the quality wasn't bad, but it was like the video didn't go planned. I didn't do everything how I wanted to do in the video, so I would just like forget it, and I feel like it was gonna be long overdue. If I was to try to post it now, I feel like it's already a little bit, you know, midway into the year, so it's like no point. But yeah, so my stomach hurt. But yeah, so I'm outside my cousin's house waiting on her to come outside so we can go do that real quick, and I'm gonna just be taking y'all along with us.
It's like nowhere to walk.
It's cold, bro. I should have put on my fucking red coat and my fucking snow boots.
Girl, you know how many degrees it is out here today?
Girl.
It's -4 degrees.
Damn.
Y'all, look at Leisure. We got Leisure. You're gonna get her piercing. Did it hurt?
Yeah, it
hurted
a little worse than it did the first time, but
it's kind of just they usually say that, like, whenever they come for me, because you get the second one. Okay, I think that one is straight.
Okay. It's cute, too.
You want to check it? I think that one was, I see how you mean, yeah. I mean, when you said the first one was quick. How did that one look?
Yeah, it's straight.
Okay, y'all, so we at Walgreens. We at Walgreens because Leisure gotta get some piercing cleaner stuff for her piercing. And then we're gonna be on our way to get my best friend. Oh, there they go, Leisure, right here. The cotton swabs.
$3. For some cotton swabs at Target, they're cheap.
Girl. Ooh, them cups. Malaysia.
Right. I mean, nice.
This is cute.
Girl.
It's Zodiac.
It's a cup.
Oh, what if they had a purple and Aries? That's what it is. Y'all, look at these cups.
How much is it?
This is cute. But look at this purple. Make me want to be a Leo.
Oh, that is cute. Oh, it's pharmacy. Over there. They got a pharmacy. Look at this stuff. Yeah. It's probably over there. Okay.
Oh,
no, that's pain and itchy burn.
No.
That's not
over here. It's
right here. Uh-oh. Okay, it's $8, I guess. This one, I can't.
Or this one? Why this one more? Y'all, we at Dollar Tree. We got my best friend right on.
The last one didn't have
shit.
For real. Remember
I want some of these. Look at my best friend's shoes.
I don't be playing.
What shoes you wearing?
These my the new dunk I got for Christmas.
I think Kren.
Oh, they put this on cooler.
It's cold too. I think cran apple is the best cranberry. Regular or cran apple?
Let's move now.
Official Mean Girls poster.
You better be good. Let me see. These are really sharp.
Huh? Yeah, so I'm gonna do one of these.
I ain't gonna lie, I fuck with Mean Girls, but I'm not like a big fan. But shit, who don't want to win a little free poster?
Oh, here, I got you on right here.
You got your phone number?
Tuesday the
16th. Come on. Which one is it?
Yeah, here.
Mainly it was. Mm.
The new character in question for Kung Fu Panda 4. Okay, when you turn around, you're going to see some.
Tried to be friends with her in middle school. Oh my god, she was obsessed with me. That's like a Damien. Oh yeah, he's almost too gay to function.
Yo, I look crazy, but I wanted to, it's like 2 days later, but I wanted to come up on here and update y'all. I'll give the movie a 6 or 7 out of 10, because it's not better than the original. Like, the original one was like that one. This one was like a musical, and I feel like they left out a lot of like iconic stuff that was on the first one. Like, it was just a bunch of stuff I feel like they left out from the first one, like, that they didn't put in this one, and I feel like that they should have put in it. But other than that, like, the movie was okay. But I feel like if you didn't watch it yet, you should watch it and, you know, get your own opinion on it. But if that's my opinion, that's how I feel about the movie. Probably would not watch it again. Probably would watch the original one before I watch the musical. But yeah. So I'll give you like a 6 out of 10, 7 out of 10, either one. And yeah. And then I'm going to close off my video. I'm at work, y'all. Look at this. I don't know. But I'm going to close off my video right here. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. The video a little bit short because this is the day of my life. So yeah, I got another video that I'm going to be filming soon. And it's going to be coming out soon. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all follow me on my social media. Links in the description. Y'all already know. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye. You can't trust in me. I can't. You said I can't trust in you.